Hey guys, you can learn from your back in the reaction makes about the title. We're reacting to everybody this that mentioned in Jada Breezy Tweet Shit Part 4. We don't get around to this. If you only see my reaction to the song, it'll be up here.
Hey, no. Now I'm trying to go on drill like fuck this rap shit. I'm trying to pop up with that nigga Lil. Tell them crackers the free cars. Bitch, I'm still smoking pills. Put his ass on like he tell him
okay.
To move it.
See, I was listening to that part. I was like, listen, but I figured it.
Put his ass on like he
tell him. Oh, she said mid. I mean, that's short for baby, so.
It's on like he tell him, make a move and get killed. Rap a nigga, never drill. I got strikes up in the field. Run out like a bat on a set. Bitch, I'm broke for real. Sticks on his neck, he get wet. He a skull for real. I ain't never lied.
I was trying to understand that, but I didn't really want to, like, jump to conclusions. But I was like, he's saying six, and you guys told me six is, like, basically ace number or hood. Something like that. And I was like, He said put a six on his neck.
God, you saw my folio. Boom, John, I just wanna talk to him. Tryna make his ass fall. Stand over and stand tall. Bump, bump, bump. Bend his ass up like being on. You think it's this elite? Niggas know we get at y'all. Hey, take him his hat, cap him with
my hand. I ain't gonna lie. I be forgetting who's who. And I think I heard this one. Like, Leaky. I know. God damn, I think I
have
to watch a video over and again. But I be forgetting.
Oh my God, in his head, dog. Told a friend that before she asked me, I'm like, hell no. 40 in my drink, get his man, that's his dead dog. Then swallowed, then a weed later, he on bed call. I got money now, you niggas broke, I ain't gonna
play with y'all. What was he talking about right there? When he said something about a week later, he was on
bed call. Bed call, I got money now, you niggas broke, I ain't gonna play with y'all. Bitch, I really up the score, I put that on my dad. I bought on super fast like Sonny the Hedgehog. 7-6 to a knock a bitch nigga head off. I done ran it up now, and I pay my mama bills. Nigga, I ain't old, and you know that, but just keep it real. You ain't never shot nobody, how the fuck you in the field? He ain't got no body, catch a body and jump in the field. Yeah, bitch, I rock hard, tryna kill a rap star. I just for my bitch, but I'm free, I need rock hard. Way before the drill, I was tryna be a trap star. Sit in here and catch the little kid, we gon' put that car. Everybody around me got a body, and we stop calls. Still got me on brutal, smoking bibby, now I'm unmarred. 50 on the semi, cabin shitty, we'll get wrecked car. I don't do no standing, fully got. Still cold, bass ass on hella dope. We pull up that get back. Tiki got smoke, back up on that fuck shit. The furnace killing his
okay, so
I just fucked up all bitch. I end up pussy, she get alone. Nah, I'm just not gay. I'm all just ass from Trini Geek. Pull up, we gon' crash the party. I get it started for no reason. What a name be doing, my life. We gon' serve his ass like we ain't deep. Rock hands, ass on cool chapter, cause I'ma still eat him. Fuck pity and fuck, ain't hurtin' it.
Okay, Z. They ain't got these videos.
Deep rock hands, ass on cool chapter, cause I'ma still eat him. Fuck pity and fuck, ain't hurtin' niggas that left. Reason, what a name be doing, my life. We gon' serve his ass like we ain't deep. Rock hands, ass on cool chapter, cause I'ma still eat him.
Rock hands ain't last long. Something about be him.
Hands, ass on cool chapter, cause I'ma still eat him. Fuck pity and fuck, ain't hurtin' niggas that left. Bitch, please. Say it's time like alright, shots with all about it, Mike.
He was with him when he got shot. Though, I swear to God, I thought it was Folio the whole time. So, it was him. Because it said, why did Mike leave him? Because he didn't want to get shot, dude. I mean, from the story, they went separate ways. But, so, he probably was with him.
As for all bands, what a God I need. Had to green like a chili in a field. That nigga black bean and posted up. Bands for the God I need. Had to green like a chili in a field. That nigga black bean and posted up.
Wait. Is he dissing him or is he like mentioning him like? Oh, he said tell Green like to chill.
But God needs have to green like until he in the field, that nigga black bean posted out with kid.
Wait, aren't they supposed to be like cool?
God needs have to green like until he in the field, that nigga black bean posted out with Q3. Say he be the driver though. What's it, nigga? That's that calico. We be on some slime shit cause we don't watch some niggas know. Back doing off, but when they come out, niggas ain't.
I'm confused. Let me know in the comments if these two are beefing or that sounds like he was beefing. He said green light, tell green light to chill. Something about he ain't in the field. Something. Wait, am I tripping? Wait, he said. Alright. Hold up. We about to go back now to what he was talking about.
We'll get red card. I don't do no sand and fully got it. I'm a dual bar. Hurst, stiff coat, base ass.
Like
ass on cool check because I'm a steel heater. Drop hit. Check because I'm a steel heater.
So he said Kojak is my cousin, but I'm gonna still beat him. Yo, they are really families out here, bro. This is real. Hold up. That's his real cousin. I'll be like reading the comments, bro. Because like I'm so confused to see this in green light. It's some type of diss. That's crazy. They're cousins, bro. Wow, you learn something new every day. But let me know in the comments down if he's beefing with Greenlight, because I know Greenlight got songs with like Spinna Benz. And isn't he like cool with them? So it's like isn't he cool with Spinna Benz and the rest of them? Like, I thought they would be cool, but no, but let me know in the comments down below if they are or if they're not, or whatever you guys want me to react to. I got y'all. But thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn that post notification bell on so you know when I bring a video. And I'll see you guys in my next video.